Hello everyone. Oh, that was awesome. Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of the Let's Try series. I'm Immortal Mark, and I thought I'd give a game that I've already tried before, but I've never really properly had the time to analyse it. Yep, you guessed it, obviously by the title screen, and maybe being a bit of a dickhead, it's Jurrassic Park. A fantastic film made by Steven Spielberg. He directed it. Let's go see what the options are. Yep, select fire jump. I don't really know. Yeah, I'll stick with that, actually, that's fine. And, player, what the hell is that? Oh, of course, yeah. You can choose between either Grant, the main character from the film, or a Velociraptor. Let's go as Grant. I'll showcase the Velociraptor off afterwards. I must admit, in this day and age, any game of a film is normally shit, but they took the real fucking time with this. Can just tell. The Rex is the T-Rex, but they just put the Rex. The Rex has demolished your car. The electric fences are down, and all the dinosaurs are loose on the island. Make your way through the jungle to the power station. Well, you've got it. I'll be there in a Jurassic Park, you'll be telling me that then. I'll show you. Getting demolished. So I'll let Elish get the bastard, he just goes down. I think my recording software is making the music speed up a bit, which is funny. Oh, cool, I get to kill the baby dinosaurs, sweet. Fuck yeah. Tranquilizer darts. Must admit, the jumping detection on this game is way off. Like, I'll try and be nice to the game, but it's actually way off. So I land on spikes. Amazing. Thank you, game. Crap! Whoa! Oh god. I'm getting fucking murdered on this game. Cool, got some health, right. Oh shit, baby dinosaur. It's not a bad game, it's just I don't like the jumping mechanisms are a bit off, in my opinion. Like, that's stupid, you just... Sorry guys, my cat wants to be let back in. 2 moments. Oh, the windows open upstairs as well, they can climb in and out, it's just... Come on. There you go. You little monster. Yeah, go on, go and have some biscuits. Yeah, that's it. Right, anyway, back to Jurassic Park. And not about my cat called Kalala. Right, Right, okay, I can't go up there. Okay, but I can go down here. See, that's just stupid. That is really stupid. Your spaceship is falling and falling and falling. What is the point? Although, okay, the terrain's changed, which means we're making progress. I can't actually climb up there. Shit in my face. Oh god, there's a big bastard down there, hang on. Oh, really? I don't like that. There's no, it's not even a checkpoint system. That's really annoying. Because this is the kind of game where you spend ages on the same fucking level, and it's not a fan of that. I'm being honest with you guys, I'm really not a fan of that at all. See, I just landed on something that pretty much should kill me, and it didn't. Come on, fuck off. Come on! Really? Oh, that is such a piss take. Right, let's try, yep, grenade, fuck you. Right, so we got that past that bit. Fuck's sake, come on! There we go. Fucking instant. Thank you. Right, cool, we got him. Right. Oh, come on. Okay, we can't go up there. Cool, right. A bit juttery as well. I'm not really having the best of time on here. I mean, the graphics, don't get me wrong, are fucking outstanding, especially the opening cutscene. Like that, not in a weird way, but that is what I expect from... Oh shit. No slowdown now. Oh, I think that's where we went to go anyway. Okay. See, how are you supposed to know to go over there? Oh, fucking made it. Dr. Grant, the island's main power is offline, and velociraptors have taken over the power station. Be careful. Well, that was the first fucking level, and I got cream connected. Ah, this is more like it, okay. In fact, that really doesn't sound good. That's probably the stupidest music I've seen. Heard it. Whoa, what the fuck? Well, I got a battery. So the detection for going on ladders and shit is way off. Yeah. You know what? I always own up to me being a crap gamer, but that... It's just the fucking detection was off. I mean, the shooting was pretty good, although I don't understand how a million tranquilizers can't hurt a dinosaur, and yet zapping it with, like, a battery can, in an instant, doesn't really make much sense. But that was way off. However, let's play the other side of the story. Let's play the raptor. Yep, and then... There's me. You have broken out of the raptor cage and you are free to roam the island. You have picked up the scent of Dr. Grant. As you stalk in through the jungle, beware of armed guards. See, that I love. Playing both sides of the story, and obviously different openings, different middle ends, and you basically play out two different scenarios from two different perspectives. That, I think, is incredible. I really do applaud that. Can I eat him? How do I eat him? I've kicked him, okay. I just ate one of my children. Sorry, guys. Phone keeps going off, and it's just like, it's not even anything major, it's just like an email saying, fuck that up, can I? Yep. Right. Actually, a lot easier, I think, to play as the raptor. But it's not as fun, though. I mean, think about it. Would you rather? Oh, I died. Fair enough. Harder to control, but yeah, it's not as fun. Cause think about it. Would you rather be a dinosaur with other dinosaurs killing a human? Or, do I just get eaten by a little dinosaur? Or would you rather be Dr. Grant, you know, going through all the different levels of power station and everything else to, like, kill a fucking dinosaur, well, kill many dinosaurs? It's just not as fun. Easier, I think. I should say easier. I've got further with Dr. Grant, so I can't really vouch for that. That's a bit iffy. Right. Fuck it. No, skip, come on. Right, now that we're just about to do things with the raptor. Oh, fuck off. Oh, Oh, come on, there we go. Yeah, that's it. Yep. Jump on their little faces. Yeah! You sense Grant is near. Make your way through the power station, but beware of electricity. Oh, I see, yeah, because in the other story he had to raise the power. This one is actually turning off the power, or at least maneuvering around the power. Okay, that's fine. I get that. That's cool. Do it, I don't understand. You know what, anyone who watches this is probably screaming at me right now going, Mark, what the fuck are you doing? Do that! Well, I wouldn't blame him. Ah, there we go. What was that? Okay. Cool. Come on. go up here and cannot swim. Avoid the water that floods the abandoned pump station as you pursue Grant. I've really got some sort of vendetta with Grant. Shit. Okay. This is going to be difficult to navigate, I think. Shit. Yeah. Fuck it. Yeah, I just died. Fuck it. Well, anyway, I'll leave it for there anyway. Sega. That's fucking incredible. There's also a Rampage edition, which I will give a go at some point. But no, that's all we've got time for this installment of the Let's Try series. My verdict? Graphics are good. The fact that, the fact that you can basically have two sides of a story depicting the dinosaur side and also the Dr. Grant's side is fan-fucking-tastic. And it will play out basically two different scenarios. That is amazing. I think that's incredible. I'm really pleased they've done that. It's definitely unique for any game on the Mega Drive. The Raptor side is a lot easier than Dr. Grant's side, but Dr. Grant's side seems to me a lot more exciting. But the jump detection is way off. It's just way off. I'm not sure why they couldn't have fixed that up. However, to be honest, they might have done in the Rampage edition, because it's not Jurassic Park 2, The Lost World, and that. It's literally Jurassic Park, the same game, Rampage edition. So you never know. All the problems with this, they may have tweaked, but we'll get to that in the next installment. But thanks for your time, and have a good one.